This begins with the boot lining. They staple a piece of leather to the mold, which is then pulled taut. Any wrinkles in the lining would irritate the skater's foot. Next, they glue on various structural pieces, such as this ankle padding. It's made of memory foam, so it gradually conforms to the shape of the skater's ankle. The next step is the most technically critical, because it determines the angle of the skate blade. They apply epoxy resin putty to the front and back of the sole and stick on two aluminium blade holders. Then they prop up the boot for the next 4 hours as the putty dries. They begin constructing the outside of the boot. First, they layer pieces of carbon fiber. High-performance sports products often use this lightweight material for strength. Next, a plastic bag is pulled over the boot. They tie off the ends and vacuum out the air. This tightly compresses the layers of carbon fiber. Now, they inject resin, a type of liquid plastic, and distribute it evenly within the bag. The resin seeps into the carbon fiber. After a couple of hours, the resin dries and hardens, leaving the carbon fiber boot stiff and durable. Next, they glue on the outside of the boot, which is made of vinyl. They also take a vinyl lace cover, sew one side of it to the boot, and attach the other side with Velcro. That way it hinges open and closed for lacing and unlacing the skate. The final step is to attach the steel blades, and then, well, it's time to get your skates on.